Hey y'all, I picked 22 today. And let's see what's inside. Because why not? Yeah, this is a row, I think it's a row. Why is everything so taped up? God. Yeah, this is definitely a row, I think. I'm hoping it is. Because I put on my other wish list that I wanted a row. It's it's a pajama shirt. Mm-hmm. Sadly, no robe. Okay, some pajama shorts. That's all we got today. Ooh. Hey guys, I'm gonna do mama's today. So let's see what number we get. Let's see. We got number 3. It's a box. This is the box I wanted her to open. And she got it. Oh, with some glasses. With some sunglasses. She got these. Then she got these because she's a copycat. And then she got, I don't even need to take it out. She got these. And then she got these. And last but not least, I'm gonna probably take these out. Then she got these. And that was all she got.
Even with nothing on,
real hot girl shit.
But I made you look.
He like when I ride that, pick it up, throw it back, chop that shit. Never go back and forth with a nigga. I'm too pretty, gotta stop that shit. I'm lit. How Casamigos, my pretty white toes, my natural afro, my niggas pay my own rent. Who know niggas sleeping on put me in my place? Nigga be grateful, you should be thankful. You even get to breathe in a real big space. I got that Hellcat skirt off on a nigga soon as I get off his face. Nigga don't start when hit on this frontal.
Guys, I just wanted to get on here and tell y'all about, you know, this is way later you know, got new hairstyle, whatever. But my little sister had opened my mom presents in this video. My mom did not want to open her presents that day. That's really it. So I just wanted to explain that part, and this is at the end of the video.